kill them all!
Let's go, Aaron!
I'll do my best.
New data! Fire! Ha!
Let's do this! Ha! 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 Next! You did it, Aaron!
Let's make this interesting!
Let's go, Aaron!
I'll do my best.
Calling meteor.
No dodging.
Next. New data. Fire. Ha!
Let's do this. Get him back down!
Let's make this interesting.
Let's do this. Ha!
Ha! I'll do my best.
Man, new data! Fire! No way!
Let's do this! Ha! Ha!
Ha! I'll do my best. Ha!
New data! No way!
Let's go, Aaron! Ha! 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 Next! You should have backed down! go, Aaron!
I'll do my best.
Freezing media.
New data.
Executing.
The power of Earth. I got some good data. Interesting.
Let's do this.
Fire! Now!
Next!
Do my best. New data? No way!
Let's go, Aaron!
Let's make this interesting.
Next! You should have backed it.
Power has increased!
Let's go, Aaron!
I'll do my best. New data? Fire! No way! I can do it!
Let's do this!
Do my best. New data? Fire! Ha! I got some good data.
Finders keepers.
Yeah. back!
New data!
Fire! Now!
Let's go, Aaron!
Daughter of the Vile God, welcome to the Temple of Darkness.
Sherman! What are you going to do to me?
Once the ritual to revive the Vile God is complete, I shall kill you and become his new host. By sealing the Vile God within me, I will bring peace to this world.
Impossible! Are you attempting to become a god?
Precisely. Now rejoice, my dear. You are loved by the only man worthy of becoming a god.
What are you talking about?
Curious. My chest feels oddly restless when I look at you. I could even say that you send my heart to flutter. I don't understand it myself, but I feel like we've met many times in other worlds, in dimensions separate from this one. And every time, I've always killed you.
What in the world are you saying?
You feel it, don't you? Of course you do. The blood of the Vile God that flows within you has shown you our bond. Our fate.
Our fate?
What happened, Kiwi? Ben, Tiara is in danger.
Let's move!
Beyond this point lies holy ground. I will not let it be defiled by the likes of you! Turn back, at once!
Same to you!
Show me what you got!
Let's do this!
I'll do my best! New data? No way!
Let's go!
I'll do my best. New data?
Fire! Now!
It's not over yet! Let's go, Aaron! Here I come!
Eruption Edge!
Taste my power! That hurt!
Yeah! Yes. Reform transformation complete. I'll do my best. Executing lunatic dance.
New data?
Fire! Ha!
New data?
Fair
Eyes! Fair Eyes transformation complete!
Fair Eyes complete!
Fire! Ha!
Let's do this! Ha! Ha!
You actually backed me into a corner. However,
This ends now!
It's not over yet!
Look! New data? Fire! Now!
Let's do this!
I'll do my best.
My ambitions.
Looks like I got stronger.
Much stronger.
I'm feeling bomb.
My power has increased.
I will not accept this. Defeated by such inferior beings! I will never accept this!
And stay down! Let's do this!
my best.
New data? Now!
Let's do this! Next! You did it, Eren!
Kill them all!
Let's go, Eren! Ha! Ha!
Expected you to survive your wounds. It seems I've underestimated you once again.
Yeah? Well, I'm just full of surprises, so how about you shove your compliments and release Tiara?
You fool. The vile god will revive soon. I'll celebrate his rebirth by spilling your blood. It'll be a historic bloodbath.
Sherman, let's settle this once and for all!
What you got?
Let's do this! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ha! I'll do my best. Ha!
Ha! New data? Fire! No way!
I expected as much from you. I suppose I can get a little serious.
Here I come. Now then, let's go!
Burst!
We'll stop you!
Fair eyes!
Transform transformation complete!
Alright, let's go! Here I come!
Beginning eruption edge! I'll do my best. Now you know what we do. Freezing meteor.
New data.
Executing Gaia Sphere.
Go!
No! Impossible!
I got some new data!
Your efforts are futile. Struggle all you like, you're still too late. Look! The vile god is reviving.
Vile god?
Thing! Kill me! Please!
Yara!
There's still time! You can prevent the vile god revival by killing me!
Don't be stupid! There's no way in hell I'm gonna do that!
You can't kill her, Fang. I certainly can.
Fang, wait! Try to remember what happened before we were sent to the past. When Tiara was killed. You should be able to see it now.
Is everything alright, Lord Sherman? We're at a crucial juncture right now. If we lose this battle, we're finished.
Tiara, I already know you're a descendant of the vile god. That's why I'm going to kill you. Our dream is to protect the peace of this world. You'll die for our dream, won't you, Tiara?
Very well. As you wish.
Ah! What the hell? Sherman killed Tiara?
But things are different now. Last time, Sherman killed Tiara to keep the vile god from reviving. He did it for world peace. But now, Sherman is going to kill Tiara so the vile god can enter his body in order to claim the world as his own.
It's coming! The vile god is coming!
Fang, hurry! You have to kill me!
If you kill Tiara, the world will be saved.
To save one life, or the lives of many.
What are you gonna do, Fang?
There's no time to hesitate, Fang! Hurry!
Shut up! Stop freaking out! I'm calling the shots here!
Didn't I tell you I was gonna change fate? How am I supposed to do that if I kill you?
Stupid fool. Do you really think you can defy fate? All you've done is sacrifice the world. And with this, my wish has been granted. Fang, in the end, you couldn't even protect Tiara. Watch as she sacrificed to awaken the vile god.
Finally, the vile god has come! The power of the vile god is mine! I've inherited his ancient bloodline! I'm the only one truly worthy to receive his power! Oh, vile god, newly awakened from your eternal slumber, grant me your power! But I'm a descendant of the vile god. Why?
It seems the vile god doesn't care if his thirst is sated by a man's blood or a woman's. He was a fool for offering up his blood in place of Tiara's. But thanks to him, The Vile God has finally awakened. O Vile God, with this sword I surrender my body, my soul, and my wish unto you, so that you may receive it.
Himself. Power of the goddess.
This power! I can feel enormous power surging inside me! I can't believe it!
The goddess has descended?
Why? Why did you give me the goddess's power?
You tried to save Tiara, despite the fact that she has the blood of the Vile God. Your selflessness has moved the goddess.
It's about time. What took you so long? Still, I'm grateful. The goddess has given me a present, and I intend to use it. I'll defeat that idiot Sherman and seal the Vile God!
Mess you up.
Let's do this!
Eruption edge!
What?
end!
I'll do my best.
My true power?
Here I come!
Excavating eruption edge!
What?
I'll do my best. Executing lunatic dance! Such a fearsome opponent.
Maybe the power of the vile god really is stronger than the goddess of.
Don't worry! I'm not gonna lose to someone like him!
Thing, don't tell me you're... Are you trying to save Sherman like you saved me? You are, aren't you?
What? What is this place?
Fang, what are you thinking? There's no way you can defeat the vile god with that blade.
Sherman?
Are you planning to rescue me? Don't bother. That wish of yours can no longer be granted. After all, my soul no longer resides here. It was consumed by the vile god. I have no regrets about this outcome. I willingly chose to become one with the vile god. In doing so, I thought I would be able to control the vile god's power. But as you can see, things turned out rather differently. So Fang, I'm going to entrust you with my dream. Please, protect this world.
What? You're asking me that now? Quit screwing with me! Stop being selfish! Why should I listen to you anyway? If you want to protect this world so badly, do it yourself!
I've entrusted you with my dream, Fang. The rest is up to you.
Acting without my permission. I never liked you from the moment we first met, Sherman. Shut up! Stop your jabbering! I'm not gonna hold back anymore! I'm not gonna show you any mercy! Brace yourself, vile god!
Mess you up!
Let's do this!
I cannot lose! Nyash!
Nyash! I'll do my best.
It all ends here!
Let's do this!
Nyash! Nyash!
Dance.
forget. Here I come!
Eruption Edge!
Taste my power! Bet that hurts!
I'll do my best.
I will save this world. You are no longer relevant. Be gone with you. It all ends here.
No.
Let's do this.
I cannot lose!
No!
Let's do this!
I'll do my best.
I'm not finished! I can't be finished! I must use this power to save the world! With my heart, I'll return everything to oblivion! I will save this world!
It's not over yet!
Not yet! What a relief. I'm so glad Dorfa re-
A lot has happened. But no matter what happens to Dorfa, there's still no other company I'd rather work for.
Well, yeah. There's no other corporation as large as Dorfa. But it looks like the new president is really strict.
Oh, I already know that. That's why I brought a present to pay my respects. Pardon me. I, Haiga, have come to pay you my respects. Please enjoy this gift. It's a famous sweet bean paste. They only sell 10 of these a day. I stood in line for hours to get it. All for your sake, President Mariana.
If you have time to shop for gifts, then you have time to work.
Work, work, work!
If you don't increase your productivity, I'll fire you so fast your head will spin.
Please, not that. Anything but that.
You're a fencer, right? I've got some great information. You interested?
Ah, so you're an informant. Yeah, I'm down. What do you got?
Before we get to that, I'll need 30,000 gold.
That's expensive. There's no way I can afford that. Can't you lower the price a little?
Don't you know that strong fencers pay top price for information? And you definitely look strong to me.
Is that so? 30,000 gold, huh? That's pretty cheap, actually.
Thank you for your patronage.
The sun is shining and the weather is pleasant. It's a perfect day to go on another journey.
Yes, I agree. Goldikins! Did you double check to make sure you have everything? You've got your hanky and your blankie, right?
It's all good. I made sure to stick them both in my pack.
There are other important things, you know. It's not like we're going out for a stroll. We're traveling the world. Are you guys going to be all right?
No worries. As long as I bring the energy and enthusiasm, things are gonna be all right.
That's right. It's okay to be a little scatterbrained and screw up every now and then.
Perfectionism is overrated. I just want to run into fun things. That's pretty much the whole reason I'm going on this journey. I want to learn more about the world so I'm even more fun to be around. That's all!
So what was that battle anyway?
The goddess used up all her power to seal the vile god away. And once again, both the goddess and the vile god have fallen into a deep sleep. The furies we've collected have scattered throughout the world, and everything has gone back to normal.
Yeah, but we saw it with our own eyes. Those who carved out their fate, who used their own hands to change their destiny. This world is shaped by our desires and our power. So we should do our best to ensure we're making the world a better place. What do you guys think?
That sounds about right.
I can agree with that.
Me too.
Well, let's get going, eh?
Stay healthy, everyone! Pippin, what are you going to do?
Well, I've been observing this young lass, Ethel. She's lacking in common sense, and is far too ignorant of the world. It seems like a good idea to take her under my wing. After all, perhaps it was fate that we met under these circumstances. No way.
You plan to return to your home, right, Holly? I understand you have articles, right?
Yeah, I've been thinking about documenting everything that's happened.
Documenting?
Yeah, how's this for an opening? When light and darkness still bore life, the goddess emerged and... still needs work.
That sounds like a daunting task. I guess I'm going to be pretty busy cleaning up after you.
I think it's a job worth doing. Don't you agree, Bajas?
Yeah, for both of us.
What a lovely breeze. This is where we first met, Fing. Remember? You and Aaron.
Yeah, you're right.
Did Aaron really disappear?
Well, she was originally part of the goddess. She just went back to where she belonged.
Did you make sure to say goodbye when you were inside the goddess's light?
My memories, my feelings, they're all disappearing, Fang. I guess I'm going back to the goddess now. I don't want this. I don't want to forget about you, Fang.
I'll never forget you. Don't worry. You'll always be a part of me.
Thank you. Goodbye, Fang. I love you.
that smile on your face. You look like you're remembering something perverted.
I wasn't smiling about anything.
Yes, you were. A really big grin. Right, Kiwi? Thank you so much, Fing. I've always felt trapped by my bloodline. But that's all over now. You've changed everything for me. I can walk a new path now. The path to discover my true self.
I see.
What are you going to do now, Fing?
Who knows? I'm not a fencer anymore, but I still want to protect you. So...
Fing.
Long ago, when light and darkness still bore life, the goddess emerged from the light, and an entity known as the Vile God burst forth from the darkness. Fierce battle ensued between the deities. The light tore the darkness to shreds. The darkness corroded the light. And eventually, both sides lost their spark of life. And so, the goddess and the vile god fell into a deep, eternal slumber. Like a dying star emitting a final burst of light before imploding into darkness.
Wake up, Fang! Fang, wake up!
Hey, Fang! Wake up! Come on, wake up already!
It's me, Erin. I'm here to rescue you. You need to run.
Huh? Who's gotta run?
You, obviously! Duh! You're so pathetic. I can't believe you tried to skip out on paying for bread. No, rise and shine! We need to run! You have it! Hurry up and get out!
Good point. I'm tired.
Huh?
Stop! You-
Just so we're Venter-
Man, I'm starving.
How's it?
Is that?
Oh, that? That's a Fury, one of those old fish.
So you thought you could get away with stealing some bread just because.
friggin' annoying.
Ready, Fang?
Let's do this.
Next. Stop resisting.
Impossible.
Let's do this. Next.
Impossible.
I knew I was strong.
Henry.
This is friggin' annoying.
All right.
Pharaoh.
Idiot.
What is this?
Stop.
Just shut. Nothing.
You.
Let's do this. Next.
Stop resisting.
Pain don't hurt.
Stop resisting.
Let's do this. Their eyes.
Metamorphosize your heart. Release the hell inside. It'll crack the thoughts.
Hearing form transformation complete.
All right, let's go. Huh. Next.
Stop resisting.
It's not over. Whoa, what?
This comet.
Great. This looks so bad. Seriously? Let's
do
this. Next.
Impossible.
I knew I was strong.
Come a long way, so the coast should be clear now. Anyway.
My sources tell me that if they say the TK.
The Soul Plains, huh? That's really far. You should just.
What? Come on.